Good morning, everyone, and welcome back to my creation. Hope you all stay and most definitely join our nation. First things first, I would like to thank everyone that has subscribed to my channel. We have finally reached 100 subscribers. I'm so happy right now, like I thought I wouldn't get you, but Sifikile, and I would like to thank everyone who has subscribed. I am honestly so grateful for that, and yes, I'm just so happy. I'm really, really just happy, and that has just fever. It has just motivated me to do more, to create more content, to vlog for you guys, and to a lot more things. So I did not stop vlogging. So here I am with another few days in my life or something. I don't know. 100 subscribers. Okay, we are officially on the road to 200 subscribers. Yeah, hashtag road to 200 subscribers by the end of, or let's say mid-June, let's get to 200 subscribers. Yeah, let's just do that, and please continue to watch. If you are new to this channel, please do not forget to subscribe. If you have not, like this video, and if this is your first video watching, please go back to the other videos so you can see what type of person I am and see if you enjoy my content. And if you keep coming back because you haven't subscribed, what are you waiting for, my dog? What is it that you are waiting for? Because I'm not really there way now about subscribing, so that's you know. Sure. I'm just so happy. I'm so happy. Like, I'm still in disbelief because I realized that a few days ago, but still I have not yet believed it. Let's just grow together. And I will not stop vlogging. I will continue to vlog. Otherwise, Dinitana Kakulu. So, without any further ado, let's get straight into this vlog.
Introduced to a Pepsi, it was fire, it was amazing, and I've fallen in love since. Okay, thunder.
Good morning, guys. It is another day. My life today is Friday, and it's just been so cold, and got to like winter is really, really in. But like, I think I saw somewhere a cold front, something cooler weekend, so it's really going to be cold. So I'm indoors. Nobody can go but SBU, you know. Yes, I just decided to come and talk to you guys about. So, when it was busy elections, get 29 on Wednesday. So, parlayed, I think around 10, 11 o'clock. I tuned in into the news channels, and so we'll be Kalamos elections like the whole day. So then I tune into them, and then I'm just like, watching, you know, but I didn't pay attention to what they were saying, but I was just watching. Then I saw a journalist, not journalist, reporters, as busy live reporters, but I was saying, I've been like one-to-one, like interviewing people. Yeah, that I lam sebenzi, guys. I don't think I could ever do it because what like people were so rude to that lady, and like she's most doing her job, it's her job, she has to speak in front of the camera and ask people questions and stuff, and it's like, why are they doing that to her? Because it's not her fault that Amakwazanga overwater and stuff. Like, she didn't do anything. It's just, she was just doing her job. And they were, like, shouting at her, you know. And, like, she keeps on saying, like, Lenin Patekaik and stuff. And I'm just like, girl, I could never do that. I shame people who are doing their job are brave, and I'm a brave, like, they have this beat. I can't. But I understand kubayi ngumsebenzi wabo. I understand they have to get through what they get through. What? And I'm just like, I could never do it. Because I don't know what, like, it's like umlinga pindisa lento bayithatha ku. Because yintoni ngoku? Son. I don't think so. Because, so yeah, that's what I wanted to talk about. So yeah, but anyway, yeah, and I'm so bored, hence I started vlogging, because I'm so bored and I'm home alone, so it gets really boring. Poof, prior day.
Cutting butternut should not be a woman's job. It's supposed to be a man's job because you're doing coco. I bow. It's just so cold, and it's cold sun. I didn't know I saw this cold, like, Banakanji. So
unusual. It's usually not like this when it's cold, you know. But I'm sure you can see I also have a different bonnet. It's not even mine. It's my sister's. But I wanna get it. I just wanted to vlog a bit and then but I didn't vlog with mine. Didn't wear my bonnet because I don't know where it is. I lost it. I must look for it somewhere. I don't know where it is. So at least super dark. I want a black one. Yeah, I'm sure you need to get another bonnet yellow. Go on, I've had it for over a year now. That's so, you know. But yeah, it's lapa, cold weather, and we are just so cold and so dry, and you know the vibes. Yeah, I'll see you when I see you. For now, I'm just chilling, watching some YouTube, and Sanibona, happy new month, it's June. I pray for a good, peaceful, happy month, month of pride, month ye youth, right? Exactly. So, just be happy. Be peaceful and everything in between. Month of growth. Zonke blessings upon us. So, let us just embrace the grace of God that we are still alive. Because there are a lot of things going on out there and it is not safe. And I hope all of you guys stay safe. Crazy weekend is in Kulu and stuff. People are getting lost. People are getting robbed and stuff. So I just hope that all of you are going to be safe. And just take care of yourselves and make sure you stay with the right people. Make sure you stay with the right friends. Make sure that you, when you're out at parties, make sure that you drink. Your drink does not get spiked. Leave your drink alone. If you want to go to the bathroom, go with it, girl. Even if it's with your friends, you can't trust anyone these days, so just go with it to the bathroom or anything like that. And just stay safe. Always make a home go with a group of people so that you be more safe. And don't go home in a man who's here because you don't know whether they kidnap us or not. A lot of things going on. I just want everyone to be safe. Yeah. And like, by the way, I do not go to Grove. I don't. I never went to a club. I never went to a lounge. Never did that. Like, ever. I stayed home 24 hours, 7 days a week. In the past, I've only gotten out like in December, but like even then, it's not even club. I don't go to club, so I can't say I'm safe. Yes, I can say I'm trying to get myself safe in that room. Not that I'm wrong, I do want to, but I just haven't found the right time. And also, I'm so under my parents' rules, so I don't think they would want to appreciate me going there. But then it's my right one in the future too. So we're gonna go to the club. Like, I mean, I'm not even in a hurry to go to the club because it's not that important. I'm sure Malia and stuff. So yeah. But I'll see you guys when I see you. Bye.
Another hack I found is that I use soda water and mix it with a dilution water to make it a drink. minimum imali to make it a drink. Tastes nice. So nge mosi yithanda yokook and we could give her ngone zophela obsession.